Good morning, everyone. Today is June 14th, 2016. Today is my birthday. I turned 56 today. And I like doing stupid things in my life. And on my birthdays, and see if I can live another day after trying something new in my life. Well, that doesn't look far, but it's really far out there. I'm gonna swim out there and go on the next tunnel underneath that. I'm gonna go underneath the tunnels. So I'm gonna turn this video off and just go ahead, and I'm gonna copy and paste it with the rest of the videos, and I'll go out in the middle. I'll start my video up in the middle and then swim out there, because probably there's not much to see. If I see some beautiful things like fish and stuff like that, then I'll go ahead and start filming, but the waves are pretty bad right now. I was here 2 days ago, man, it was so nice. No waves, everything calm. And yeah, but what the hell? You only got one life to live, so you might as well live it to the fullest. Well, enjoy this one video. I know I will. I'm breathing hard. What a view, guys and gals. Got my mask on wrong, man. I snorted up a whole bunch of water up my nose. Salt water. I'm gonna go swim over there, everybody, so I'm gonna shut this off for right now. Beautiful view though.
Thank you.
What a nice swim, everybody. Can't be a better place to smoke a joint at, don't you agree? Puerto Vallarta. Can you imagine me being 56 years old, almost dying at the age of 2.5 years old with a bleeding ulcer? Did all these birthdays where skydived, climbed the tallest mountain in the United States on my birthdays, flew in biplanes on my birthday, gliders on my birthday, skydived many times, or a couple times on my birthday. Seen the world's largest waterfall on my birthday. Seen the pyramids of Egypt on my birthday. God, man, I've done so much. Sat on the pyramid of Giza on my birthday. And it's just, you got to celebrate your birthday every year you live, man. You got to do something that, hey, am I going to die trying this? If I do, hey, I tried something I wanted to, something told me to go try to do in life. And I tried it, and I succeeded. Damn, let my fucking joint get out. Beautiful life, though, everybody. A beautiful life. Don't have to worry about a wind blowing out my life. Me and a friend, we went snorkeling one night off the Pacific Ocean. And at nighttime, and I got out there, brought my joint out there. Smoked a joint, then went scuba diving in the middle of the night. Man, I seen, it was on a full moon night too. Trust me, everybody, you go scuba diving on a full moon night, I'm gonna do it here. I just need to buy a flashlight. In reality, you don't need a flashlight on a full moon night, but it is nice to have one because it lights up the fish's colors. I'm going to have a hell of a time getting back in there because they got sea urchins there. And man, it jabbed me one right there. And then I got bit by a jellyfish. You know those small jellyfish that you seen, everybody, that I filmed? I got bit in the face, right on my neck, right by my mask. And then I had something obscure my fucking mask and I couldn't breathe. So I reached up there while I was trying to breathe and I got something out. I don't know what it was, but I'm able to breathe my mask now. That was scary. I couldn't breathe, everybody. Leave a comment what you did on your birthday. I might try it someday, but do I recommend any of you out there sees my video to try this for your birthday? Hell yeah, man. Going through those arches, what a thrill that was. Woo, Donald Duck. Fuck, that's wetter than fuck. Well, those Ziploc baggies sure do work though good. Yeah, last year, oh, look at those fish jumping, cool. Last year I spent my birthday on top of the tallest mountain in Jamaica, Blue Mountain, so I spent the night there on my birthday. Which was badass, froze my ass off, didn't get one wink of sleep at night, but it was bitching. Well, I was going to swim on the other side of this rock, and then go back on the other side. But trust me, I think I'm going to go back underneath those arches. Probably go on the outside one, you know why? Because the boats go through it. They go underneath it. Look where I came at. Look at that. Check that out. That's when you go diving back in at that time. Crazy motherfucker I am on my birthdays, but you know what? You have only one life to live. My fucking camera wet, son of a bitch, man. No shit. Fuck, man. Damn it. Fuck me. Well, I'm glad I put that up there. It would have got soaked. drink my juice. Hey, I had a friend would go up in the mountains all the time. Would climb the tallest mountain we could find up in the Sierra Madres. And we'd go smoke a joint, take a drink up there, a juice with this. One candy bar. One candy bar. And smoke that joint, drink our drink, eat that candy bar, and then run down that mountain as fast as we could run. We'd be days walking distance away from any town. Hours and hours we used to drive up in the mountains away from society. Run hours out in the back of the mountains where if we ever broke our leg, one of us, it would take probably about a day. Well, you would die at nighttime freezing your ass off because we would do it many times in the wintertime. Never lit, all right? Not even up in the mountains. You pack in, what you pack out, what you pack in, all right? Well, you swim back in what you swim out with, all right? Well, have a long swim back, everybody. Now, I'm pretty sure my camera's gonna fog up on me because of the moisture. They got a cloudy day too, man. Nice. Man, I got a long swim back. You know what? I brought money out here so I could pay off one of these boats. Go, hey, man, why don't you go ahead and take me to the pier, man? But I feel good. I think I'm gonna swim back. I like to swim out to the rock, but there's nothing to see out there. It's just a big old huge clump of dirt and rocks put together. I don't believe it's been around this thousands of years. Hard to believe, but it is like cement though, everybody. Well, that is like cement. Shit. That's hard as rock, man. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. But it won't. I'm just gonna let it run, okay? Till it the camera stops, all right? So enjoy it.
Thank you. Well, looks like I made it. It looks like I made it. Well, hope you enjoyed this video. I know I sure had fun making it. That is for sure.